There you go. Get your little muddy feet down. Oh man, that drops right off. I think the whole lake is like that.
Welcome to JC Outdoor Fever. Today's episode, we're out here on this beautiful, beautiful lake. Fall time, so please come along and enjoy.
Well, my chores are finally done. Am I taking a break? You better believe her. I'm gonna sit right here and watch JC's Outdoor Fever.
It's just right off into really deep water. Oh yeah. Yeah. It is gorgeous. If we get that sun to pop out, that'd be icing on the cake. Are we going anywhere, Soms? I think the wind's blowing us. She's like, no, Daddy. Yeah, it's a spongy bottom on this lake. Hey look, there's a boat. Somebody's got a fishing boat. Oh, there's actually a little bit of a shore right here.
What?
There's actually a little bit of a shore right here. It doesn't drop right off. Nice. Yeah, there's a little shelf right here. It's kind of nice. Well, there's a log under the water, Soms. Are we gonna hit? Are we gonna hit? Nope, we didn't hit that one. Oh, this one we might. Oh, we bumped. We bumped that one, Soms. Look at that. Beautiful colors, leaves falling in. Gorgeous.
Dirty feet.
Yeah, hers got dirty feet. She goes, that's all right. Daddy doesn't mind. Oh, just a little minnow. There was a minnow. It's the only fish I've seen so far.
past it?
I think so. She's checking the stuff out under the water. It's kind of shallow right here too. A little ways out.
This is going to be just a short little kayak trip.
Oh, it is. Look at all the logs in the water. This is neat. Uh-oh, we might hit bottom on this one. Yeah, looks like cedar. I think a lot of those are cedar trees that had that nice grain to it in the water.
Yeah.
Pretty neat. Well, it's really shallow over here too. Yeah, cedar swamp. I hear the frogs. Probably goes back to like a little cedar swamp.
Well, I think it connects to Cedar Creek because there was that Cedar Creek.
Yep.
Road and whatever.
Maybe a little bit of water goes in or out. From what I heard, this is spring fed, so maybe it goes out. A little creek. Wow, that's really shallow over here. There's like no vegetation though for fish to hide in. I guess if you're a trout and you like the deep water, then this is the lake. Oh, there's a bluegill. I seen a bluegill. That was a decent sized one too. Probably doesn't get fished a whole lot. There goes a fish. Because you can.
I think it's the swamp side here changes fast, like at our house.
Yeah, probably.
Eddie's near the shore. Why are you crying? Man, that looks dark back there.
Yep. Yep. Like at Wayne's house, they got that cedar swamp. It is. Nope. No, it's super thick in there.
I kind of like this
stump? This root, yeah. Yeah. There's a, looks like a cedar log. Yep. Nice, clean, little lake. Too bad it wasn't secluded more off the main road, but still nice. No motorboats can get out here.
Thanks for watching JC Outdoor Fever. Hope you like this episode, and please subscribe.
Thanks for watching, and please hit the subscribe button.